morning all of you. Today we will start exercise 5G, and before starting this exercise, let's see one identity. This identity we are going to use on exercise 5G. Before we have studied two identities. Now this is the third one. So here it is A plus B and A minus B. A plus B and A minus B will be equal to A square minus B square. This identity you are going to use in this exercise. The question will be in this form, and if the question is in this form, convert it into A square minus B square. If it is in this form, you can convert into A minus B and A plus B. So let's start with question number 1. Here it is given x plus 2, x minus 2. Okay, so instead of multiplying, you can directly use the identity A plus B, A minus B. A plus B into A minus B is equal to A square minus B square. So here A equal to X and B equal to 2. So by the identity of A plus B, A minus B will be equal to A square minus B square. Substitute the value here. You will get X plus 2, X minus 2 will be equal to X square minus 2 square. So X into X will be X square only, and 2 into 2 will be 4. So the answer is X square minus 4 here. Similarly, in the second question, it is given 5 plus 9m multiplied by 5 minus 9m. Use the identity A plus B, A minus B. So here what will be A? A is equal to 5 here, and what is B? 9. B equal to 9. So by the identity you will get A plus B, A minus B means A square minus B square. Means X square minus B square will be how much? 5 square minus 9m whole square. So this is 5 5s are 25 minus 9 9s are 81, and this is m square. We have used the identity A plus B, A minus B, that is A square minus B square. Use it using identity 3. Okay. Now the next question here is x square minus y square multiplied by x square plus y square. So here A equal to x square and B equal to y square. Using the identity 3, this will be A plus B, A minus B will be A square minus B square. So this will be x square minus y square, x square plus y square equal to be x square minus y square. Okay, we will write down this as x square minus y square. So the answer here is x square minus y square. Similarly, in the fourth question, it is given to you as AB minus C multiplied by 2 by 5 AB plus C. Okay, 2 by 5 plus C is there. Now using the same identity 3, A is equal to 2 by 5 AB minus C, AB and B equal to C. So by using the identity A square minus B square is equal to A plus B and A minus B. So here substitute the value, you will get 2 by 5 AB plus c 2/5 ab minus c will be equal to a square minus b square. So this is 2/5 ab whole square minus c square. So this will be 2 to the 4 upon 25 a square b square minus c square. 2 square is 4 and 5 square is 25. A square is a into a is a square, b into b is b square minus c square is the answer here. This is question number 2 and here also we have to find out the product here. The question given to here is a plus 1 a minus into a minus 1 into a square plus 1. So first write down the question. A plus 1 multiplied by a minus 1 a square plus 1. As you can see, these two are in the form of a plus b and a minus b. So I can write down this as a square minus b square. Identity 3 here. So instead of a plus b, a minus b, I can write down this as a square minus 1 square. And this will be same as it is. Okay. So here a square will be a square. 1 square is 1. And this is a square plus 1. Okay. Again, here you can see this is in the form of a minus b, a plus b. So again use the identity here, you will get a minus b, a plus b will be equal to a square minus b square. So this will be equal to how much? A square minus 1 square. Here a is equal to a square and b is equal to 1. So this will be a square minus 1 square. This will be equal to a square minus 1. And this is the answer. Similarly, in the second question, you are given with x cube minus 1 upon x cube multiplied by x cube plus 1 upon x cube multiplied by x to the power 6 plus 1 upon x to the power 6. So write down the question. X to the power 3 plus 1 upon x to the power 3 minus sign here. X to the power 3 plus 1 upon x to the power 3. X to the power 6 plus 1 upon x to the power 6 here. So as you can see, these both are in the form of a minus b and a plus b. This will be equal to a minus a square minus b square whole square. So I can write down this as, instead of this 2, I can write down this as x cube a square minus b square, okay, multiplied by x to the power 6 plus 1 upon x to the power 6 as it is. Okay, now this will be x, 3 into 2 is 6, minus 1 square is 1, and x cube into 3 into 2 is 6. Now again, x to the power 6 plus 1 upon x to the power 6 here. Again, this is in the form of a minus b, a plus b. So I can write down this as a square minus b square. Okay, so you will get here as x to the power 6 whole square minus 1 upon x to the power 6 whole square. So this will be x into 6 to the 12, so x to the power 12 minus 1 square is 1, x to the power 12.